Over 2 days, industry leaders gathered in Vancouver for the Year in Infrastructure and Going Digital Awards. From panels and demos to keynotes and awards, we were there to bring you the action.
Together, we're laying the groundwork for a future where open data ecosystems and AI seamlessly work together to create more sustainable and resilient infrastructure for better quality of life for generations to come.
The event drew more than 300 top engineers, architects, and other professionals from around the world, with more than 1,000 people joining online. This year's focus: how AI, digital twins, and open source visualizations are transforming infrastructure.
AI allows us to do more with less, but again, even more importantly, it improves the accuracy of the project and the project delivery methods that we use.
Bentley's iLab demonstrated the power and utility of Bentley software. The interactive exhibit used AI, generative AI, and digital twins technology to lead attendees on an immersive journey through infrastructure's past and into the future.
The technology we're seeing here is absolutely amazing for cities. It's an absolute game changer. You know, being able to layer 3D data and new buildings and engage citizens and communities, I'm so excited about how we can use it in Dublin.
Bentley also made some exciting announcements. First, a new partnership between Bentley and Google. Then, the launch of OpenSite Plus, a generative AI-powered product that helps engineers create site designs faster than ever. Bentley Asset Analytics was another strategic announcement. A new product portfolio leverages AI to generate insights into the condition of existing infrastructure assets. And to help curb carbon emissions, Bentley released new carbon analysis capabilities that help users measure and reduce the carbon footprints of their projects. And of course, the Oscars of infrastructure wouldn't be complete without an awards ceremony.
I don't think in our wildest imagination we could have ever envisioned the ways in which digital twins are being used and in how much impact they're having for the users who use them and then the communities that they enable to be constructed. It's mind-blowing.
This year marked Bentley's 20th year in Infrastructure and Going Digital Awards, and we can't wait to show you what's in store next. Until then, follow us on social media and visit our blog on Bentley.com.